Puyallup Fair is in full swing, and if you haven't been out there yet, we've got a peek at some new exhibits that you don't want to miss.
After a whole year of waiting, it's time to get your scone fix.
They're just incredible.
This is our 8th dozen, so that just kind of gives you an idea.
Hit Sillyville and get your happy on.
They're just having a great time. There are a lot of family activities that people can do that are free of charge that really capture any age group. And that's what we love to do, is to capture all ages and have something for everyone.
But this year, a new reason to smile: from a zip line 28 feet in the air or on ground in the new rainforest adventure.
That is just awesome.
Here, you can get up close to Maliki, the vervet monkey, or Sharif, the binturong, and Bubba, the alligator.
People will find a true tropical experience. So it rains every 2 minutes. They'll see animals from all over the world, colorful birds, amazing mammals, funky, creepy reptiles and bugs.
Bugs like this emperor scorpion.
Oh my gosh, this is so fantastic. These are animals he's never seen before, and he got to touch them and play with them, and it's just overwhelming. This is the best part of the fair so far.
Another new exhibit, Our Body, the Universe Within, which gives visitors a true inside look at how the human body works.
It's pretty fantastic. I like it a lot. You get to see the stuff that you don't, you know, otherwise see.
With so much to do and see, it's enough to work up an appetite. And with more than 100 food vendors to choose from, there are plenty of ways to eat your way right through the fair.